Okay, what we have here today is a 1927 Buick Opera Coupe Model 48. Acquired this car from a gentleman way back in 2016 in Kentucky. The car's got an inline six-cylinder engine and runs and drives. As you can see, it's got cosmetic issues, meaning it needs a good restoration, paint, upholstery, that kind of stuff. But mechanically, the car appears to be pretty sound and very solid, and runs and drives.